the first thing that I want to say, Larry.
Lawrence. Remember my thing with that?
Right. Anyway, Lawrence, the last 2 weeks that we've been going out have been some of the best moments in my dating career. We've laughed, we've learned, we've tripped the light fantastic. And yet, I just feel like something's just not working. It's not you, okay? It's me. I'm the broken piece. And you want to know why? It's because deep down inside, I'm a lonely person.
Are you reading that off of your hand?
What? No.
You are totally reading a script.
It's just some notes. I just wanted to make sure that I said the right thing.
Oh, give me a fucking break. The light fantastic? You don't even know what the light fantastic is.
What?
Whoa. You know, you are worse than all the muscle boys combined. At least they don't presume to want a relationship.
I never said that I wanted a relationship.
Then what did you want?
Something casual.
Linen sports jackets are casual. Swimwear is casual. Fucking somebody is not casual.
Okay.
And while we're on the subject, if certain rumors concerning your sexual proclivities start popping up around town, you'll know who started them. Have a pleasant evening, bottom boy.
That is such bullshit. Just waiting for you, your